It's our pleasure to welcome you to the Estadio da Luz, the Stadium of Light in Lisbon.
I'm Clive Tilsley, Andy Townsend is here with me for this game.
Yep, it's a great surface out there for passing the ball about. Let's hope both teams really get amongst it.
We have a full house and an electric atmosphere building for this one. If the players catch the mood of the occasion, we should get a cracking match.
When I've looked forward to a game as much as this one, and it's underway.
Di Maria
must score, surely. Quite a collision there, the referee didn't like it, free kick's been given. It's a yellow card, the referee had a front row view of that one. He's got a chance here. It's good defending out there. Use the challenge to turn him. The referee has given the decision. Looking to stretch play. Pretty good covering. Fine defending.
Brilliant defensive work.
Trying to release him here. Looking for a way through.
Well, what they seem to need is more telling use of the ball across the park.
Nicely played. Saw what was happening and got to it quickly. Creating room for one another here. Trying to be a bit too clever there. That's pretty good covering. Fine defending.
Brilliant defensive work.
He
Ball's gone out, it's a throw. Switches the play from one side to the other. Switching the point of direction of the play. Looking for an opening.
He says that's a foul.
Who can reach it? Now, can they get something from this corner? In it comes. Danger hasn't passed, it's another corner. Locks it in.
Plays it clear.
Did read that well, didn't he? This is dangerous. What can they create here?
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
Nicely played.
He's gone for a throw. They won't give their opponents any time to settle. They do press the ball. And that's out for a throw then.
Well, listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they'll threaten more from the wider positions.
Who's there?
Wide of the mark, bit of a waste.
Who's on the end of it?
Defender made sure that he was in charge there.
Di Maria.
Pretty good covering.
Fine defending.
Brilliant defensive work.
They may well get a bit more joy down the flank. They'll certainly find more space out there.
Cut that out well, didn't he? Free kick's been given.
Who's there?
And they clear the ball away. Metre or two over the bar.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. That will encourage another try though.
Nicely played.
They may well get a bit more joy down the flanks. They'll certainly find more space out there.
Real chance!
This is the kind of game we were hoping for. Nothing in it approaching half-time.
make of this?
Oh, can he get it in?
Tries a shot.
Oh, that can be so frustrating. Some wonderful football, but not enough to get level yet.
Keep trying, next one, you never know, it might find its way to the back of the net.
Cut the ball out there.
Maria.
He'll pull it back for the foul.
Who can reach it? Di Maria.
The end of the first half.
Oh, this has been such a disappointing spectacle. The keepers haven't been worked nearly enough.
The first 45 minutes ends with the score 0-0. The manager's had his say. Hopefully he's lifted aside for this second 45 minutes.
When this team do lose the ball, you'll see them set up to defend in zones rather than man-to-man.
He's one on one.
Oh, how good was that? Stunner, absolute stunner.
That's a great finish, Clive. You know, when he goes one on one with any goalkeeper, I always fancy him to score.
Can he score?
Di Maria.
Well, they're just not realising their potential. They have to find an end product.
It was a bit obvious where the ball was going.
They've got themselves into a good position. Now they've really got to make it count.
Maybe something on here. Corner kick's been given. Quick to see that and step in.
Nicely played. Nicely played.
They've worked something here.
Here comes the ball into the box. Stole the ball there. Nicely played.
Di Maria. He stretched them here.
Opportunity. It's in. He's done it.
He stretched them here. Promising attack. Got it over. Not going to stretch this defence like that. Just hooked forward into the box.
Well, they're just not realising their potential. They have to find an end product.
He's 1-on-1. Oh, and I'm not sure the keeper would have got to that.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close. Well, that came from a lack of vision. The space was out wide, and yet he hit traffic.
There's a threat here.
I just think he didn't get the connection he was hoping for. Nearly perfect technically, but not quite on the mark.
Nicely played.
Di Maria.
Maybe something on here.
Locks it in. Got ahead to it. Oh, just wide. Only just.
Listen, time after time the chances have been created, but the accuracy, it's just not there today. Well, listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they're threatened more from the wider positions.
Thiago Silva.
Played.
Referee's pulled him up for that foul.
And those players in the war have got to stay tight together. They've really got to protect that side of the goal.
In it comes.
Dealt with that confidently enough. Plenty of cover there.
He's always looking for space, always looking for a pass. Di Maria. That's a really good ball. He's played that in quickly. Got up to it. Going nowhere fast at the moment. Free kick awarded. Who's there? Good keeping, just pushed it away there. Looking for an opening. Very quick to cut the ball out. Thank you. much of this team's defending is a zonal marking system. It's pretty common.
Just cut the ball out there.
Saw that developing, reacted quickly.
Nicely played. Can he get it away?
They've got a platform here, throw in. Doesn't look as if either manager is altogether happy. Substitutes being prepared on both sides. Getting well.
Unlucky. You've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
Time is almost up here. Not long at all.
Who can reach it?
Who's on the end of this? Just put his foot through that clearance. Looking for a way through. Great position. Punched away. Couldn't quite control the shot.
Well, I suppose making the openings is good, but you really have to convert. And that might be their downfall today. Time's against them.
Just put his foot through that clearance. Looking to stretch them a bit now.
Plays it clear.
Maybe something on here. Now, what can they do with this corner? Who's on the end of it?
Need to take more care of it in the midfield.
That's it. It's all over. Time for us to go now. We'll be back with you very soon. Till then, take care.